Mr. Shaglen Farm, Minister for Ministry of Food, Agriculture and Life Industries of Mongolia, Mr. Fritz Schneider, Chair of Global Agenda for Sustainable Livestock, Dr. Smith, Dr. Kenny Smith, Director General of the National Livestock Research Institute. Sustainable development goals of 2030 are important guiding targets for Ethiopia's development, and agriculture underpins many of the sustainable development goals in Ethiopia. Livestock are a very strong component of Ethiopia's agricultural sector. Yesterday, we heard about the EU Livestock Development Strategy for Africa. The strategy helps us focus our attention on the role of livestock in the continent's development. In Ethiopia, we have taken this step further, developing the country's livestock master plan, which moves us towards implementation. This meeting helped us to bring this important element of Ethiopia's development together in a way that helps us to move towards practical livestock-based solutions, delivering multiple benefits for Ethiopia's economy and the people. Excellencies and distinguished participants, we hope you enjoy your stay and the deliberations and the field visits, and we are happy to be able to show some highlights of the best livestock development. I believe that you have had good opportunities to interact with a wide diversity of people engaged in livestock in this country, ranging from farmers, local and national government officials, scientists, private sectors and a range of development agencies for whom livestock are central. We expect this experience to have given a new appreciation of how important livestock is to the country's economy and the opportunities that livestock presents, especially to deliver on sustainable development goals. The whole of the ministry team, as well as leaders from other different organizations, have all been really pleased to exchange their experiences and knowledge with their fellow participants from over 50 countries attending this meeting. Yesterday, we benefited from exchanges with policy experts from other African countries in the regional policy forum. These exchanges will help all of the countries represented to develop or fine tune their policies, which will transform the livestock sector, regardless of where in the world we are. Excellencies, distinguished participants. In the policy forum, you heard about many exciting developments in the livestock sector around commercialization and the live animal export market, but also know that livestock are central to the livelihood of the many smallholder farmers and pastoralists in Ethiopia who depend on them. This meeting has shown the need to balance commercialization with the transformation of rural livelihood, especially those of human use, in order to achieve the multiple benefits that livestock can deliver in meeting sustainable development goals. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all those of you coming and sharing in this learning experience, and also would like to congratulate all organizers, the task force and the local organizing committee for organizing this important productive international conference for the last 5 days. I also wish you a safe journey back home, and I announce the 7th of